This was a homecoming almost without precedent and a night that Galway will never forget. What should have been a fast 3-hour journey from Dublin turned into an extraordinary 130-mile jamboree as many as 60,000 fanatical supporters turned out to greet the greatest team to leave the county in half a century.
Well done, Joe McDonough.